I cannot continue.
Yeah, this will be too much for the short time.
This is Nizwa Fort.
Yeah.
Al-Sheikh Bah. And inside Nizwa Castle.
This is
so nice fort. When you go there, you will wonder how the fort is, and it's so nice, really nice fort. So in Nizwa, in Al-Aqar village, a lot of big people lived here, such as ministers, judges, like that, because it was in the world that it was the capital city of Oman.
Mm-hmm.
Here Nizwa Museum, that's a new museum there,
okay.
I think. It is just that in the fort.
Nizwa Museum.
Some houses are renovated and turned to hotels, hotels like that, and help the tourism situation here.
Leider haben wir es momentan so nicht verstanden. Wir haben schon gute 6 Minuten dadurch verloren. Aber wir kämpfen uns irgendwie weiter. Hier in Nizwa, in Oman.
From Oman, they come to visit Nizwa. And also from GCC countries, Arabs, and from all the world.
Yeah.
They come, initially, they come to Nizwa.
Yeah, I love Nizwa. This is my second time here.
Oh, your second time.
Second time in Nizwa, second time in Oman. Yeah,
when
I
you
love
came
it.
Before?
I was in Salalah, and Muscat, Sur, Nizwa.
Oh, that's good. So it is long time before, or
in February this year? February.
This year only, yeah.
This year, yeah. Second time in this year.
That's good.
I love it.
I wish to see you again. Also.
Yeah, of course. I will come back.
This Masjid Al Farb, one of old mosques, it is old like 900 years. And here the Beit Saruj. One of old houses, one of big houses here. Here used to live His Majesty Sultan Haytham father.
Yeah.
Used to live in this house. Before.
So.
Here you can see many houses turned to hotels like that.
Okay.
When you came February, you came with this car like that.
No. The
you
first time.
Your,
we walked. Yes. And then I said I would like to go by car.
like it will be better, because I explain for you things.
Know this area very well. And
I born here.
Are you born here?
My mother from this area, from Al-Aqar. All my uncles here. And my father from this area on the left. We call it Sa'al. My father from Sa'al, my mother from Al-Aqar. So I am here and here, one leg here, one leg here. I'm eating with them and eating with them.
Nice, good. Big family.
Always Omanis are big families, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Me and with my brothers and sister, we are 15. Always you are big families. But now, not same like before.
Okay.
We make it shorter. Because of the life now, it's very expensive. And request for kids, not same like before. They're needed too much things.
That's true.
You're right.
Our host, he have 8 children. It's also enough, I think so.
Here in our right hand, this alley, it is called Grave Alley. Because there is a Persian grave. When they attacked Oman before, Persians attacked Oman for many times. And one time of those when they came to Nizwa, Nizwa people killed many of them. And they put them in one big grave. Yeah, and it is still there in that alley. Yeah.
That looks nice.
So this Al Aqr wall, it has four gates. Those gates was closed at night and open in the morning. Locally we say sabah for the gate. Locally we say sabah. And you can see in your left hand, this is sabah al-sabha, one of the gates. It was closed at night and open in the morning. Now they are doing renovation and they will do a bath there. Walk who want to walk in the wall. Also there is some places of the wall already open. You can walk on it.
Yeah.
You can walk beside this mosque or from backside or from this alley later.
And what is this where the people are coming outside? This is the mosque here.
This mosque?
This one. The people are coming.
Look, yeah, this is the mosque. It is from the 3rd century of Hijra. It means it is over 1200 years, this mosque.
Oh.
It's very old mosque and people like to come to this mosque.
Oh.
This alley, you see this alley? It is called the Life Alley.
Life.
Yeah, here you know, Liebe, life,
Liebe.
By Deutsch.
Life is Leben.
Leben by Deutsch?
Life.
Yeah,
Leben.
So
Leben.
That's one, Leben alley. Yeah, so there you can walk there, and there is some coffee shops, and you can, there is steps also, you can walk in the Al Aqr wall.
Okay.
If you like later to walk, and it is so nice, there is a light, I like that. I'll show you one photo for the place there. This one, look. Here, if you like to walk later.
Oh, lovely!
Yeah, it is so nice. It is, you
nice.
Know,
Looks
it is
nice.
In the middle of gardens.
Yeah.
There is gardens from here and here.
This
is a bakery.
Wo der alte Opa gegangen ist, dem alle begrüßt haben.
Wieder
von hier sind wir gekommen. Anat Kaffee, das habe ich ja fotografiert. Yeah. Wir sind hier und dem alten Opa hinterher sind wir gegangen.
Hier Al Aqr Wall, you can see this gate connected to the Al Aqr Wall.
Yeah.
And this gate built also before 1200 years. And this is place to sit the guards when they close the gate before they was closed at night and open in the morning.
Oh.
Yeah. For safety purposes. And here one of the towers, it is a Shugubi Abil Mu'tar tower.
Yeah.
Also those towers, 17 towers built by Imam Sultan Yusuf Al-Arabi after fighting with Portuguese.
Yeah.
Look, this is Al Aqr Wall, the map of Al Aqr Wall, inside the port and castle and the market and the village. Look, here it is Al Aqr Wall also. This is one of the hotels. It is called Al Bustan Inn. This is the,
I can see.
The owner of that hotel.
Lovely. Bustan Inn.
Yeah. Because Bustan means a garden, you know.
Ah.
We say for gardens, we say Bustan.
I know the Bustan Hotel in Muscat.
That Qasr al-Bustan, Bustan Palace.
Yeah, Palace, yes.
Yeah, that the Ritz.
Very most, expensive.
One night maybe 300 riyal, like I don't know.
Yeah, very expensive.
Yeah. You see that hole is to clean the water canals. You know water canal system in Oman?
Muscat.
A little bit the Arabic tongue is a little bit difficult. Muscat. And we say the Arabic language is the language of Vad, Lughat of Vad. There is no language at all in the world say Allah, only Arabic. There is a place, it's called Mhava. You can say Mhava.
Mhava.
Yeah.
Mhava. What is this?
It is, it is funny, you know. It is the tongue of Vad Arabic, you know. Only Arabic they say Vad. And the Arabic language is rich of alphabets, of the words. When you say a poem, you know, poem. It is so nice, it will be so melody, nice melody to hear that. Yeah, when it is in Arabic. Uh-huh. Yeah, always Arabic people, they like to say poem. You know poem, eh?
No.
Yeah, sher, poetry or what say? Poem, poem, sher. I don't know how it's meant. To say words together, words, and talk like that. Here, parts of Al-Aqar Wall also. Some places already opened, as I told you, and some places they still do renovation. I don't know, maybe Boeing, I didn't. Okay, probably. Poetry. No poetry. Oh, you don't know this?
Poetry.
Poetry, yeah?
Oh,
you
okay.
Know it, huh?
Yeah.
So Arabs are famous on this. Mm-hmm. To keep words like that. Look this water canals, which is feeding the gardens. And it is always moving. It is not stop. Look, it is under the houses, open in the yards. Mm-hmm. That's come from springs. Here one of towers, it's called Burj Haris Blue, one of watching towers. And here, you know, the same Al-Aqar Wall is covering the area. Now we are out of the wall in this side. We will go inside again from back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Here, this is one of the gates. It is called Mirza Gate, surrounding the wall. And here, Mirza Tower. Sorry, I talk too much, maybe.
No, okay.
And because there is a lot of things to talk about. Mm-hmm. And here in front of us, this is the first house in Nizwa built by cement and blocks.
Uh-huh.
And it was belonged to one of royal family member.
Mm-hmm.
He became the minister of defense. Then he sold this house mm-hmm. later. Yeah. And in our right hand, this mosque, it is from the 3rd century also. And renovated in the 6th century of Hijra. It means it's from 800 years renovated. Here you can see also parts of Al-Aqar Wall. Mm-hmm. We will go to that side first, then we will come back to this alley, okay?
Oh.
We'll go that side first, we see some things, then we come back. Here you see the Al-Aqar Wall. It is, you know, 7 to 8 meters high. And width of it more than 2 meters. If you walk there later in the wall, you will see how it fits, how wide it is. In front of us also one of the watching towers, it's called Burj Al-Mdibha, and under it moving village boat, one of the canals that's not stopped all the year. Mm-hmm. You know, it is old, about 1,000 years.
Mm-hmm.
This water canal not stop all time.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And it is good water to drink, to wash, to anything. And it is moving under the houses, opening the yards, and like that, yeah. In our left hand, this mosque built in the time of Imam Muhammad bin Abdul Khalili, one of Oman kings. Not like long time before, it's like 90 years before, like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And here the place, it is called Khurasin, because when Persian was here, they give it the name, it seemed like Khurasan. You know Khurasan in
no.
Iran? Because when Iranians attacked Oman before, they stayed here, and they give this place the same name of one place there in Iran. Here, you see this round thing?
Yeah.
You know this one?
No.
No.
This is your second time in Oman, you don't know this?
No, I don't know here. I cannot this area. I don't know why.
Yeah, it is
my
the
second
tanur.
Time here.
Yeah,
it means what?
It is the tanur. You know tanur? It is for like a big oven.
Yeah.
We do meat there.
Uh-huh.
Meat. In Eid, you know Eid for Muslims, that Eid that we are celebrating, especially
the... I know. Eid, I know. Yes.
Twice a year.
Yes.
After Ramadan, after mm-hmm. breaking fast,
mm-hmm.
by Ramadan, fasting 1 month, then we celebrate 3 days.
Mm-hmm. Eid, I know.
Other one also, after we come back from Mecca,
mm-hmm.
from Hajj, you know Hajj uh-huh. in Mecca, Saudi Arabia.
Yeah.
Then we celebrate for 3 days.
Mm-hmm.
So, in those 3 days, we mm-hmm. do all meat, fruits, sweets, mm-hmm. too much eating that 3 days.
Mm-hmm.
And all families, neighbors, like the mm-hmm. gathering. So in this big hole, now it has cover, we keep that wood, we burn wood here, then we keep meat inside bags made from palm trees leaf, with a special spices, with the banana leaves.
Mm-hmm.
We keep it here for 2 days, then we bring it out.
Yeah.
I will show you a video for this tanur. It is so nice.
Even you say.
Look, it is this one.
Yeah.
It is so nice. Old people are gathering. I see the old friends like that. So each bag, who keep their bag, then he will take it to his family like that. It will be tasty meat, and you know, with that spicy, it will be so delicious. You have to eat Omani Shua, it's called. If you go to any traditional restaurant,
mm-hmm.
ask about Omani Shua. This is when we open it on the third day of Eid. Anybody do mark on his bag so he can recognize it?
Okay.
Look at that one, put valve and like that. This one, he said he put 4 marks. Nobody can take his bag ever. Look, it was rain that day, so or the place was wet because it was rain that day. Yeah, look, this is how the final result.